This morning started with a flat tire, but thanks to the Wuling system, the low pressure was detected and flashed on the monitor. Although I've already fixed the tire, the warning light stubbornly remains. Now, let me guide you through the steps to turn off that persistent tire pressure warning. First, click on the icon with four buttons. Then, select the vehicle control option. Click on Others, then select this option to reset your tire pressure warning. There you have it. Thanks for watching.